Welcome to the dark side, Lady Vader here, and we are back with more Animalica, and I saved the game, and then I respawned, then I spawned up there, and I have no idea what that situation. Okay, so what if we try to come down? Yeah, okay. Now, can we tame the doggy, who's obviously having some mutation issues? Okay, so he's down. Just hold on to that just in case. Take my arrows back, thank you. Okay, so we can pick up the animal. And then we'll just loot you, because reason. Now, are you in my inventory, dog? No. Okay. So there's no point wasting tranquilizer arrows on the dog. Let's see. Start gathering some... Excuse me. That was a delayed reaction of death. Sir, I'd like to loot your corpse if you don't mind. Okay. Now let's see what else we have going on around here. Well, there's another... Here's another guy that I'm not gonna want to deal with. I mean... At least they go down pretty easy when you have a gun. How are we doing on ammo? Gear. One bullet. That's fantastic. Oh boy. Oh boy. One bullet. One bullet. That's wonderful. Oh, wait, there's a thing under here. Okay, we'll explore this. Anything interesting? Oh. 10mm bullets. Oh, an extra bow, extra tranquilizer arrows. Okay. I'm not gonna complain about it. What's here? Anything? Oh. 50 vials? That's a lot of vials. Okay, so we'll enter the laboratory. Oh, there's a lot of stuff here. Okay, the med packs we can't use. Some random stuff, consumables. We'll just go for a small first aid kit. Yeah, that took us to full health. We're fine. Okay, so anything over here? Medical bay. Dogs. All we have with us are dogs. Okay, I think... Okay, all the animals we're carrying with us are cured. That's nice. Ooh. Ooh. Nice. Okay, so getting a lot of potions here. Which, I mean, I'm not sure potion is the word I'd use for scientific development, but oh, wrong button. Let's see, let's make as many tranquilizer arrows as we can. Make max. Oh, craft. There we go. I mean, we don't have many regular arrows, but as long as we have a gun, then we're good. Even though we only have one shot left in it, but we're just gonna ignore that fact, I hope. Let's see. Oh, more stuff. Collect all the stuff. You get, like, you can get some decent stuff from picking up garbage. Oopsies. Okay, so I guess that's outside. But, ooh, I want to get a deer. Is it safe to get a deer? Okay, there we go. Well, I guess we can start with cleaning it. Sir, you're not looking good. Okay. So we'll start. Okay, clamp. That's wonderful. Just start collecting all the stuff. Ooh, paint. Also known as dye in some cultures, I guess. Okay, so. Oh, we're getting a lot of timber. I don't know what picking up these boxes do. Oh, I think that just cleans them up. So, one thing we were looking at was making a workshop. We're still short on timber. Okay. I'm sure we can find more somewhere, though. So, wait, what's this? Ooh, a bunker. Okay, we gathered. Apparently that's a good way to gather nails. Let's see what else we've got here. Oh, more tranquilizers. Okay, you can pause that if you want to read it. All these water filters, I don't know how to use them. Anything else? Nope. Okay, 10mm pistol bullets, which is great, but this takes 45mm. So that's... Ooh. Fancy stuff. So that's not exactly helpful. Ooh! That is. Okay, well, for starters... Okay, yeah, we'll take everything. Because why not? Okay, this looks like a bit of a dead end. Now we have a bunch of bullets, though, which is nice. So where else can we go? Okay, there's down here.
This is a nice find.
Yeah, it is. Have some water. And a bagel. You know what? I want to... We have extra tranquilizing potions, but I want to... 95 tranquilizing arrows. That should hold us for a bit. Well... There we go. Let's see what else. Okay. So we're definitely gathering some good supplies here. And some old books. I don't know what we're gonna do with those, but I'm sure we... Oh! Someone just having a whole ass picnic in here. Cloth. A microscope, sure. Don't want to exit the bunker. So let's see, what else do we get? Metal scraps, okay. What I really want to do is... Ooh, bricks. Get what I need for...
A nice find.
But yeah, what I really want to do is get what I can for the... Ooh, what's in here? More stuff, yay! the workshop thingy, and then start setting that up back at home base. Ooh. Okay. And just collect all the things from here. I feel like we're probably gonna run out of inventory space soon. A spare flamethrower. Okay, not gonna complain about that.